59 seconds to go in the first period. 6-0 Biohazard. Bulls, third of the game, ninth of the season. And yes, I did post my hat up in the air. It did not land on the ice, though. Here comes Chris. And as I said earlier, the Biohazards were good for a few more goals, and they got it. 34 seconds to go in the period. Still 15 more minutes for the Biohazards to pad their stats. Puck came out, and that's an offside. 27 seconds to go in the period. Biohazards are making the Lightning their bitch tonight. To go. Marty's trying to get his own goal there. Just below, so trying to shoot it! Goes off the stick. And that's the end of the second period. Biohazards are up 6-0 as we go to the second intermission report. Scoring summary, 2 goals from Paul in this period, 1 goal from PBA. So if you're keeping track of our scoring summary, our team leads in goals, they are now tied at 9. Right back with the third period to see what happens next between these two titans of scoring.